morning, my friends. Welcome back to the Two Ponies channel with Dana and Dooley. Okay. Yeah. There's a newer channel over, you know, that subscribes to my other YouTube channel. Every single post from this person is self-promoting. Every single post. So, let me tell you what that tells me about that person. They probably didn't even watch my video. There's nothing organic about their comment. You know, I'm doing this over on my channel. Or, you know, that is no different. I don't care that you are part of the same community. To me, that is no different from people who put, check out these barely legal teens and here's a link, and pretty girls and here's a link. You are on the same level as that person. What an organic, valid, real comment isn't self-promoting. You look at what Granny D does. When Granny D, you know, if you aspire to be a Granny D or one of those people, there's nothing self-promoting about her channel. You know, she'll say, you know, when I've asked, like, you know, what are you working on? She'll say so. Laura from Mad Mimi's Crochet, all of these people who are genuine organic people do genuine organic comments. Advice for brand new channels, please. It's not that I wouldn't promote your channel, but this person is really starting to, what can I say? I just kind of get a sick feeling in my stomach about this person. And there are several others out there, especially in the Yarny community, who do nothing that doesn't, you know, promote themselves. I mean, one person is seriously a GoFundMe page for your channel. I'm not interested. And those of us who prefer genuine, organic, you know, interactions with our subscribers, our friends on Facebook, our followers on, you know, Instagram, that's an exchange, you know. And I can remember, you know, being in lives, and yeah, we kind of self-promoted a little bit, but usually there's some kind of invitation to do that. You know, I wouldn't just try to go crash somebody's live. And it's not a jealousy thing. I mean, and it's not a competition thing. What I'm saying is, it makes you look spammy. And it tells me that I don't want to subscribe to your channel because you are nothing but self-promotion. It's about you and not your subscribers. I firmly believe the more people you serve, the more successful you will be. And who did I hear that from? I didn't make that up myself. I heard that 30 years ago from Robert Kiyosaki. If you're looking to really develop something, go follow Gary V. Gary, and his last name, V-E-E, on YouTube, on Instagram, on Facebook, on LinkedIn. He is putting out a lot of content on LinkedIn. And when I found him, it was like, a breath of fresh air. This man is all about giving. It was like, yes, 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 that is exactly what I've been trying to promote, is giving and serving. If you are giving and serving to the best of your ability, you know, whatever your situation is, you are going to do well because you have a heart that wants to connect with other people. Not, you know, like this person, all she's showing me is that it's all me, me, me. I want my channel to, you know, I want you to come watch my videos. I want you to do this for me. I've had other Yarny, you know, YouTubers literally on my, one of my earlier giveaways, she told me, you need to send me these. And she was not joking. She was not kidding. We didn't have that kind of relationship. But she literally tells people that they need to give her stuff. Yeah. And that's who this other YouTuber is reminding me of right now. I want to stop any of you right in your tracks. Please don't get upset with me, but I want to stop you right in your tracks. You need to stop serving yourself like that. Yes, yes, I do giveaways in order to gain more sales, more customer sales. Of course I do. But I'm going to tell you that up front. And I'm going to tell you, these giveaways, they are more fun to me. I get more excited about the giveaways than I do these new customers I've been getting. I mean, I do get whoop, whoop, all excited, because I did have this goal by the end of December to have so many new customers, customer sales, and it didn't happen. January just exploded. It's like it was all part of God's timing. And I thank you all. Love, love, love that you are my, you know, new customers, that people are actually going to my website and buying stuff from me. It just blows my mind. But I seriously, it's a step above in my enjoyment to actually give this stuff away. But, you know, when someone is so self-serving telling me I need to give them something, or, hey, go check out, you know, my channel. You know, just once or twice from a new channel, I was like, okay, oh, yeah, okay. She wants to, I'll help her out. But now it's starting to look like it's all me, 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 my channel. Come promote me. Get me monetized so that I can make money. Or this other channel, she's like, I'm going to do a GoFundMe so that I can make money because I'm not monetized yet. Wow. I mean, I'm sorry. Is it just me? No, I know there's another gal on YouTube. She's the one who actually told me about this. And I had to go, well, I haven't gone and checked it out. I'm like, really? Why do people not see how inappropriate that is, and how self-serving that appears? You know, you need to do you need to pay your dues. You need to work at it, not just expect people to start throwing money at you and start giving you attention on your channel just because you asked for it. You know, after a little bit of interaction like this, myself and many others will be like, whoa, wait a second. You are not serving other people. And, you know, I'm not a socialist. I'm a capitalist, people. I am totally about capitalism. But I firmly believe in the version of business that the business schools used to teach. The kind that worked. It was about taking care of your employees and serving people and being, you know, a little sacrificial. You need to do that in order to be successful in anything you do. You need to give. Not only do we need good content, really good content, but you need to give. So that is just on my mind after I saw this. Wow. This video. So these are my thoughts from the truck today. Please check out, you know, my newest giveaway. I'm giving away, you know, a pretty amazing product on this channel. Check my giveaways list. Here I am self-promoting, but it's a giveaway. Come on. That is so much fun. Yeah, I get so tickled to see people win this. And that's why I used to watch Bag a Day so much, because you get so excited about these giveaways. They are fun. They are so stinking fun. But, you know, not everybody's in a position to give away as much as I do, or nearly as much as Crystal at Bag a Day does. Not everybody can do that. But you do what you can. You step back and you assess, what can I give? You know, Carrie the Arnie Elephant was given a lot of these, what was it, magazines or like older crochet leaflets or something. Carrie, you'll have to correct me. And I'm like, man, you can do giveaways with that. You could really take advantage of those and do giveaways with those, because the mailing would be cheap, right? It's media mail. You know, take a look at what is truly doable for you. Give stuff away. You know, it will help your channel, but that is not the point. And if you don't get the point of giveaways, you're not going to get it. You are just not going to get it. Now, I'm not some, you know, multi-million subscribers. You know, I don't have that. My two channels aren't that big. They're tiny, tiny, tiny. But my community is so amazing. And it is a wonderful experience on both of these channels. This one just hit 300 subscribers. My other one is 2769. Are you kidding me? In a year and a half? To me, that seems fast. I mean, yes, you can go find those channels to tell you how to get a million subscribers in 5 seconds. Whatever. You don't have a foundation of, you know, of a good solid community, as far as I'm concerned. So anyway, blah, blah, that is my rant. I mean, total rant. Stop self-promoting, you know, in the beginning. You have to give stuff away. You have to have a spirit of service and giving. You have to truly care about the people in your community, and not just the ones that can promote you. Stop bugging them, because after a while, they're going to be like, I'm ignoring you. You need... I'm sorry. I'm pointing my finger. If you're going to start, you know, a new YouTube channel, if you're going to create an online presence, you need to nurture those relationships with the core people. Yes, I love my other, you know, YouTube content creators, but those subscribers that haven't uploaded one video, we need to serve them. Serve people. Rants from the truck today. All right. I love you guys. Bye.